Ahoy! This is Zdenka. The weather always doesn't allow us to shoot outdoors, so today's video is all about indoor stock ideas. If you don't want to waste your time with general photography and footage for stock and actually want the sales pop this year, here are visual trends 2019 indoors. For the new faces, my name is Zdenka Darula and I shoot stock since 2007. Consider subscribing if you want to learn more about stock photography and video. Let's start right away with the first visual trend of 2019 to boost your sales this year. Simple flat lays. Flat lay images were always popular in stock, however the look this year will be changing a little bit to simple flat lays. Simply keep in mind, less is more. So less everyday items, really nicely styled, white and pastel colors are always the best. Trend number two, home office. Working from home is gaining rapidly popularity. Especially women, they need to be flexible when they have young children, which is also my case. So that is exactly what you should be showing in your photos and footage. The flexibility of working from home. Think of nicely styled home offices. Lose the clutter, keep it simple, add some house plants. Flat lays with electronics and simple office items are also a very good idea to shoot. Trend number three, typography. If you're very good in Photoshop, then you can create what Shutterstock is calling tempting typography. Just grab these very yummy objects which are so hard to resist and turn them into font. Use different textures and colors, make them hard to resist. Have fun creating simple and bold words with this kind of font. Visual trend number four, symbolic photos. In this trend, think of everyday objects or everyday's themes captured in a very funny, creative way. If you have great sense of humor, you can also have some fun times in your studio, taking photos and videos of this trend. Let's move on to another trend, number five, colored gels. When I was starting out as a photographer, I was taking many photos using these colored gels in the studio as I was actually taking photos of models. Many years later, 2019, here we go, and this is a visual trend. If you pair it with a very hard light and photograph some really cool models, which might add a little bit of a retro look, you might have a winner there. Trend number six, retro. If you have very old object, tech object in your house, such as very old TV or very old phone, pull it out. You might have the perfect object to photograph this year for stock. I have seen these type of images trending, especially if you edit them in purple, blue or pink duotone gradients. Technology is not the only thing you should photograph though. Fashion though, which was once very popular and somewhat special in past, can be brought back to life with something cool and unexpected. And here comes trend number seven, personal technology. Technology is developing super fast and the market is getting flooded with personal technology. Think of Google glasses, watches, phones, tablets, and tons more. When you will be taking photos of personal technology, think of maybe those very nice close-up shots of maybe hands showing how to use the technology or the overall shots. You should be clearly showing how it is changing our lives, how we are adapting, and how we live with this kind of technology. Visual trend number eight, 80s retro. If you happen to have somewhere in a house items from 80s, you know, like old phones, old TVs, tapes, and other items, you've got yourself a treasure. Throw it on a bright and colorful background, take photos and videos of it, grab a model, dress her or him up in 80s, you know, those big crazy hair, glasses, makeup, clothing, make it all very colorful and crazy, and upload those photos and videos to stock. 80s retro is back huge. It is highly trending selling topic this year. Trending topic number nine, If you have nothing to shoot, nothing to do, but have a lot of images on your computer and know a bit in Photoshop, then upload it to Photoshop, open it up, and you can create something what's called Zine. You will recognize it right away. It kind of looks like cut out of pieces of paper put together in a collage. Layers with rough edges, very colorful and grain textures. This trend is popular mainly for social media. Those were 9 very hot trending visual trends for 2019, which might help you to boost your sales in stock photography and video. If you missed my outdoor visual trends 2019, then the link is here, also in the video description below, so check it out. I also included links to all my other stock photography videos, which might help you. There is a lot of information how to create this passive income for you. Well, hit the thumbs up button if you like today's video. Subscribe to all future videos. If you have any questions, comments, simply want to say hello, you can do so in a video comment section below. I always read all the comments and I always respond. Thank you very much, and I'll see you in the next one. Ciao, ahoy.